Crucify. never realize the way love dies when you're crucified. It's so. Thank you very much, everyone. How are you? Woo! Ah. We're gonna bring up some fabulous musicians to help us out right now. Fabulous section of serious musicians who have agreed to throw in their lot with us tonight and do some rock and roll, put some excellent stamp on it. Thank you very much. And we have a new record coming out in October. And tonight we'll be doing a couple of new songs. This next song is about that thing that every culture has. Every culture has a way of saying, go with the flow. Jump in the river. It's meant to be. This happens to be called Mashallah.
Move!
doctor with a dirty look.
Could be the lamb, could be the cream. Tasty, tasty in your dreams. Strap it on long, throw it down hard. Pull it up tight with that crazy five bar.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Now, we're gonna go back. And you know, we've been together quite a while. We're owning it. Many years, it seems. Couple of decades, couple three, well, a while. Anyway, we're gonna do songs from every era of our songwriting. And right now, here's a song from our Dog and Butterfly album. Little song about balance. This is called Dog and Butterfly.
Voice of confusion inside of me keeps on begging to
go back where I'm free. Feels like I'm through, but then the old man's words are true. See the dog and butterfly. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Thanks for being here. And, well, we got an award for selling the place out earlier. We're gonna put it on the wall in our office. What? Oh. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Yes. Well, this one's for you then. This new song from the new album. First time ever recorded in this way. Arguably the first time we've ever done it for a birthday girl. And this is called Walking Good.
Dark and stormy.
Thank you. That's a little recovery style love song there. You know what I mean. So how about something more familiar? Maybe, let's see, which decade, which one? The 80s, this one. How about a love song for the lovebirds who stick it out and are the bravest people in the world to stay in love? This is for you. This is called These Dreams.
The further I'm away,
Ladies and gentlemen, on first violin, Ben Mink. All right, now, we wrote a song for our new record that has a very special meaning in this world now. This song is especially written for those men and women who have served whether the, you have already, yes, yes. You? Yes. Anyway, men and women who have put themselves out there on the edge and who may still be doing so and are trying to come home and return to the world as it is here. Our father was a military man, and we wrote this thinking of him, but we really give it to you. This is called Dear Old America.
Standing in line on the depot floor, taking my time getting through the door. Daddy said, go, and Mama, she cried. Sister said, devil's on the other side. Thank you.
still have time. A whip might still get fire. Every time I think about it, I wanna cry. With bombs and the devil, and the kids keep coming. No way to breathe easy, no time to be yours. But I tell myself I'm doing all right. There's nothing left to do. Gentle sweet singing of leaves in the wind, the whisper that calls after you in the night, and kisses your ear in the early, early light. And you don't need a one, you do with mine. My love, the pleasure's mine. If I go crazy, everybody's insane. So afraid of one who's so afraid of you. What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
No way.
Everyone.
You can hear the whistle.